If you've been out of the workforce for a while and you're feeling like your skills are not what they used to be, then I would suggest that you reconnect with what you really love and focus on getting that experience. There's a variety of ways. I know first that you probably have a lot of experience that you're not recognizing and you're not realizing. So reflect on the work that you have done during your career pause. And secondly, I would say if you notice some skills gaps, then offer to do some consulting for some friends or family, or look for a course. There are so many courses online these days, and there's so many companies that are starting every day that have really high value training for digital marketing or Excel, or getting up to speed on some of the basic office kind of work that it's really easy to access. And it's usually not very expensive, so it's an easy way to brush up on those skills.